Getting work done quickly and reliably is really important these days. At Midwest Fasteners, we know that easy-to-use portable stud welding to install many kinds of fasteners is a fast and practical way to get jobs done. And we know that Midwest Fasteners can help. Cuphead weld pins, sometimes called mini cups, can be applied using capacitor discharge stud welding. This process is often called CD welding for short. It's a portable welding process which uses readily available electric power from an everyday 110-volt outlet. In addition to being portable, CD welding systems have simple components, work quickly, and can be used on sheet metal thickness material to apply cuphead weld pins and a variety of welded fasteners using this welding method. Using the CD process for cuphead welding offers a high-strength weld very quickly and reliably with minimum labor to install insulating materials. It can be used with stainless and mild steel, even coated and galvanized materials with no burn through of the metal and no special weld setups. This type of pin welding is often used to insulate ductwork and for application of duct lining insulation, especially when insulation needs to be applied remotely or in the field on a job site. The process of capacitor discharge welding occurs in a series of four instant steps: contact, ignition, placement of the stud or pin, and completion of the pin weld. Here's how to set up properly for cuphead welding with the CD portable. The standard portable CD system consists of a controller or power unit which is plugged into a 110-volt power outlet, the CD gun and cables which are used to control the power unit and deliver weld current. The gun also serves as the pin holder plus places the pin properly during welding, and a ground cable and clamping connection which is attached to the work and provides the rest of the circuit to complete our capacitor discharge weld system. Finally, special accessories are used to fit the pin to the gun. For cuphead pin welding, the accessory is a magnetic chucking device. These parts make up the CD system, and we are ready to set up for cupheads. Prepare the CD cuphead gun by loosening the screws at the end of the gun to accept the magnetic chuck. Insert the chuck fully into the gun until it seats and stops. Lastly, tighten the set screws and check to see that the gun is free and clear to operate smoothly during the weld. All parts should be cleanly and tightly connected to assure proper welding of any fastener, both at the weld end, through the gun and pin, plus at the ground point. A finished cuphead weld shows the advantages of capacitor discharge welding with no backside distortion or burn through. The weld provides good strength from the bond, and fastening is created in a short cycle which exhibits strength sufficient to support materials without falling down or pulling loose. Since the CD process can deliver 15 to 20 welds per minute, material is installed quickly and cleanly. CD 110-volt systems can weld as quickly as you load, contact, and apply. With that, you get fast welded results on lots of fasteners with pins placed reliably one after another, all with good holding power to support materials of all types. Midwest Fasteners capacitor discharge stud welding is fast, reliable, and gives superior weld strength on many types of fastener. For more information on cuphead and CD stud welding, see our industry-leading website at MidwestFasteners.com.